All right, here we go. Series 1, 2019 Series 1, Six Box Break number 1. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. See Ghost with the team block. I split them all up into your team, so there they are. Oh, sorry. Not in this one. Yeah, I think you got them maybe in the next one. Leon got them in this one, the team block. Not much, V. How are you? Congratulations. Where are you going this time? The original congratulations first for the wedding. What? These are from the jumbo case that we thought we were going to do, and it was hobby. We'll roll for this break, and then the remainders will be for the next break. Going back to Hawaii, nice. We're trying to find a Harry Potter trip for spring break. Nice. All right. 1, 2, 3, we'll do this stack. 4, 5, 6, we'll do this one. It is a 2. So these will be next. There will be a recap at the end. For anyone that cares, I spent 3 hours today sorting Don Russ. The break was 2.5 hours. Yeah. Hmm. 8 year, $100 million already? Wow. That went fast. I guess it's not absurd, but Jesus, it's risky. Yeah, I mean, it's smart. I just... Whoa. Yeah, I don't like it when they start the minor league players out. In like double or triple A or whatever, and then bring them up in seven games to avoid whatever they have to pay them. Yeah, hurt, right. What's wrong with Vlad? He pulled a rib muscle. Is that right? Whatever they reported sounded really minor. Yeah, we're still going. That was long. Oof. There are 100 million bajillion variations in Dunruss. No medallion cards in this? Yep. I saw that. Man, that should be Brett Favre's backup. What a cushy job that is. Nobody wants to go to Miami. Did he have one of those, Jay? Doug? Oh, Jesus. Well, there you go. No. No, he doesn't. Why? What's up? If he does, it's under a different name. Good thing he can't find me. Hiding. How many people did he get? Be a recap at the end. Get all upside down cards again. JT. Little Big Hurt variation. Frankie V. I've never seen that picture of him on a card before. It's pretty cool. Su-Wei Lin, Red Sox, Ray Sports Cards. Shmuel Hanukkah, Shmuel. Well, I hope whatever he needed all that money for is worth it. There's a it's stealing. It's fraud and it's stealing. It's theft. You should go to jail for stuff like that. Can't go steal $2,000 from a store and not get in trouble. And that's what they're doing. The SSP. Clayton Kershaw. Kershaw variation. Ugh. Cody Allen. Colby Allard. Lou Brock. De Leon. Ronaldo Lopez. William Covey. Not in this, not the veteran base. Everything in Heritage, though. Hooray, we're through one box today. Jeter? I have that card. The real one.
Albert Pujols. Let me know if you see one that I didn't. I think I've got a pretty good handle on them. But there's one. Yachty. Nah. It's cool because, well, for me, it's cool because you kind of get a feel of what Topps Chrome will be like. Not necessarily the collation, but the look, and it should be centered well. About to hit though, that's all I got. Seer, Torres. Acuna. Your Cosmer variation. Did you find anything else more about that seller, Chris? Schiller seller? Alleged? Harry Squirrel, how's it going? /150 Noah Syndergaard. You didn't get the tracking number? Gets emailed. As soon as the label's created. I can check on it for you in a minute. You're still in Florida? Yeah. So much fun. So much. Chase Anderson to 50. Let's take a look and see where it's at. There's a Baker in there. I know that much. /312, 2 days ago. It is in Sarasota right now. Do you want me to? Here. I just whispered the tracking to you. Let's see. Order number. 5131 dot 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 Sarasota. Yep, that's where it's going. Should be there tomorrow, right? It's in Sarasota, going to Sarasota. Dude, I've heard so many good things about Sarasota. You like it out there? What have you been there, like 3 years now? I thought I remembered you moving at some point to there. 2011. Okay. So you've been there the entire time that I've known you. I could have swore you moved somewhere at some point. Did you have a different shipping address in a different state at one point? Or maybe it's when I switched stores, I had to make you tax exempt. Forget what it was. Okay. Did you get any cool new memorabilia lately? Rizzo! What up, Frankie V? Sobrist. Yeah, it's not bad. Once you get logged in and everything, it can be a little frustrating. You got the SSP? Yeah, it's pretty cool. I've never seen them use that picture of him before on a card. Contreras. Yes, it is. Comes out mañana, tomorrow. Jimmy Barria to 67. Kuna Cup. Yeah, he changed the font. Hey man, if it's not broke. Yeah, 2011, I think, was the last time it had a significant design change. Enrique Hernandez to 50. Carlos Correa. Yeah, well, I don't know. Probably do a lot better, wouldn't it? I think it does pretty well on its own right now, but and just because they release it earlier doesn't really mean they're going to make more. How about NT low series and high series? NT update after the year. Korea variation. Jacob DeGroom. Bo. So Salvador Perez variation.
Yes. Yes.
A Latin Andre the Giant. It really does. There used to be an announcer on Baseball Tonight that sounded like him. Yadier Molina, game used bat relic. You guys think wins the NL Central this year? The Cubs? Yeah, Eduardo Perez, that's who I'm thinking of. the ESPN guy. Trout. I don't know what I'm doing. Those aren't right. Kerchuk. Fran Mill. That guy's good. Bryce Hoskins. JD Martinez variation. Oh, gee, you know how many times I stopped on Scooter Gennett today because of the variations? Like, oh, there's a nickname. Nope. It's a real name-ish. All right. Let's recap it. Honestly, not a lot of content, but we all knew that. Variations, JD Martinez, Salvador Perez, Carlos Correa, Wilson Contreras, Eric Hosmer, Yadier Molina, Clayton Kershaw, Carlos Correa, game used jersey, Albert Pujols, same thing, Bat Relic, actually, Bat Relic, Yadier Molina, game used jersey, DeGrom, Syndergaard to 150. SSP Frank Thomas. Jimmy Barea. 67. Su-Wei Lin. Not numbered. Acuna. Not numbered. Enrique Hernandez to 50. And Chase Anderson to 50. That's it on this one. Thank you, guys.